new legislation would allow people to do that, making them responsible only for their own debt. Some lawmakers say this would also protect victims of domestic abuse from being saddled with their abuser's debt.
Oh, maybe they could bring it to Winnipeg and call it the Charleswood Act.